Hey y'all, what's up? It's Chevy Boy back on the channel with
Rubble
32. He's Clayding, and I am back on Road Racing 3, as you can tell. Yeah, so he's dying. He's like allergic to everything now, people say. Pretty much, he's like allergic to air. He's gonna be eating trees for he's gonna be eating trees for nourishment. I know, the stuffed animal fell off the bunk bed. So this is a Ferrari 599 GTO Championship thing. It's an event. What?
Shut your face.
Oh, I can customize the car. Or upgrade the car. Yeah, that's my pillow. That's the pillow that Ashley gave me.
I have a red one.
Yeah. That's the pillow that Ashley gave me.
Mine's red and black. Yours is green and black.
Mm-hmm. How much can I put into this? Oh, geez. Okay. Yeah, now there was a Audi version of this style thing, but I didn't have the audio. Like, I didn't win that. I failed. But no, I figured I'd do an episode of this. The reason why I haven't been doing Future Fight is just because I can't get the biometrics for the, character that I want. So.
That you need.
Yeah. Thank you. What is it, a V12 in this thing? Yeah, I think it's a V12. This thing sounds mean, man. Move it! Out the way. No, it's been a little while since I've been on Road Racing 3, not gonna lie. That's Future Fight and Carbon.
That's why there's also a reason why we don't make any more
of the
carbon
class
because they're
really
smaller.
Yeah, well,
we may see that in other bunk bed and end up being bigger than the other one. And we have like no room.
Yeah, no, we literally have no room.
And we were told it's smaller, but it's like twice as big.
Oh, the interior view on this is pretty cool.
Right. They probably can hear it, but
what? The game? Yeah. Oh, the shaking? No, they can't hear the shaking.
No, here, I'm gonna pop out of here. Now I'm gonna hear it.
No, the badge is like.
I don't break my neck first.
You're not gonna break your neck, dude. Jeez. What? Oh. Whoopsie.
All the stuff that I put. What's not shaking as much?
This thing sounds pretty mean, actually. Nah, the bed shakes a lot. I don't even know why it does. I don't think it moved at all. But no, I did defeat Corvus Glaive, which was one of Thanos' minions, in a Future Fight in a battle thing. The world boss battle. I was like, oh my god, because Ghost Rider barely made it. He died, and then he came back to life, and I'm like, what the.
Right, you're supposed to defeat all three versions, maybe four.
There's like four or five, because there's, it says like five retries or something, so.
For you, yeah.
Crap, go Ferrari, go!
Because wasn't the first one, combat type?
No, they're all universal types.
No, because the second one was, speed.
Oh.
It was green.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was green for the second one. When you came back, I saw it. I was like, what the?
Oh.
So it must go through, like, universal speed, combat, and the other one.
Blast type?
Yeah. So it must go all through, all four.
Dude, I'm lapping these people. Like, these guys that were in the back of the pack, I'm lapping them. And the interior of this car is pretty cool. No, he went to this game store, what, a couple days ago? And he went to the game store last week. Did you see Shift or Shift 2?
Shift.
You saw Need for Speed Shift. It seems like a really cool game. It's pretty much like a sequel to Pro Street, kind of.
Shift 2 doesn't even have a
story. No, Shift doesn't have one either. It's just kind of like Gran Turismo or Forza type thing. They don't really
have a story mode.
Not really. I mean, I think Forza Horizon does, but Forza Motorsports doesn't.
Forza Horizon does.
I don't know why they call it Forza. Where's the like the TS. It's the FORZ, not FORTSA.
Forza.
Forza sounds weird. It sounds like something Italian. Which is the ironic thing because I'm driving an Italian car.
And you got first place.
Yeah. After beating the living crud out of the car. LOL, LOL, LOL. No, I'm just kidding. LOL. OL. LOL. LOL. LOL or whatever. Something. LOL. I don't know. Literally be low, 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 L. Stupid. No, Dubai Autodrome. What?
The hard Velcro thing.
Oh.
Scratched my pinky.
Oh, baby. Ow.
No spirit even at Dodge. I like tap you. You're like, ow.
Poor baby. Ow.
I barely even touched you.
Right.
I barely touched you when you go, wow.
Yes, I'm a crybaby. Wait, what? Now, the problem with this is it makes you upgrade the cars, which is BS. It's really stupid how it, like, forces you to upgrade. Now, I've learned going around this, that big sweeping turn.
Bad.
No, to let off the throttle and just let the car coast around it. Don't.
That big, big turn is bad.
Yeah, no, that big, big turn sucks. Donkey is what it sucks. No, I'm just kidding.
Donkey must be very, very, very big.
Right?
Must have a very big mouth.
It sucks Donkey from Shrek. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, God. Are you kidding me? What do? I slam on the brake? It's just like, yeah, no, sir, sorry. You probably hear my little cousin Rosemary in the background. She's still annoying. As always. But now, yeah, Tim's 15th birthday, I think. Was the other day? It was Saturday, I think? Yeah, it was Saturday. Saturday or Sunday, I think. I don't know. I feel bad now because I can't even remember my cousin's birthday. No, mine is on the 7th of December, in case anybody's wondering.
Mine was Sunday.
Wow. Yeah, it was Sunday.
Oh, funny story.
I ordered two pairs of fleece hunting gloves. One of them off of a weird, like, just some random website, and then one of them off of Amazon. I got a free month-long trial of Prime. So I got... No, a free month-long trial of Prime, so it ends a week after my birthday, which is the irony. And so I got the pair that I got on Amazon 2 days after I ordered them, and then the pair that I ordered off the other site came, like, a week after, and I'm just like...
The day before my birthday.
No, it actually came on your birthday.
No, the day before.
Oh, that's right, okay. I don't know anymore.
It was the day before. I better wait till tomorrow.
No, I don't want to wait again. Yeah.
Forgetting when my birthday was.
Shut up, Tim.
Most of the people I think around here actually are too. Except for some of them.
Well, a certain somebody. But.
Where is Tree
Bark? What?
Where is Tree Bark? Me is hungry. Well, me is actually starving.
Where is Tree Bark? Me is hungry.
Me is starving.
You're starving. You're gonna make me eat Lipton tea leaves?
Yep.
The heck? Oh, man.
I thought you were gonna say something else. Like, oh,
I almost did. You could say that word in a PG film.
Well, it depends on what you use it with.
Yeah. Ain't that the truth?
It's 400 cuss words. It's a rated X film.
No, it isn't. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because I think Deadpool was like that, wasn't it?
It was like 380 or something.
Something like that, yeah.
No, the South Park movie, they had 399
comments. Mm-hmm. So it was just underneath the rated X or whatever, yeah.
So if they had one more,
they would have blown it.
Yeah, they would have been X. I don't think there's been an X-rated movie.
South Park is pathetic, though.
South Pong.
South Pong. I said South Park.
I heard South Pong.
South Porn.
South Porn is pathetic.
South Porn. What the heck?
What?
You said South Porn just now.
No, I said South Porn.
Oh, I thought you said South Porn. I was like, what the heck? I don't know.
This video is going to get scrapped.
No.
More than likely.
No. Screw it. I don't know. YouTube's being a butt. I'm going to use the Audi for this final race. I don't care that I just blew 9 gold trying to get it fixed again. Even though I could have swore like a month ago that I fixed it. Yeah, but then this video wouldn't work. Remember? Yeah, no. One word being used, yeah.
No.
Multiple times. Right, literally.
South
Pawn. Are you legit right now?
Well, watch him get you because you said South Pawn. And you're just like, what?
Right. Grandma doesn't even know where Rosemary is. Are you serious? So where's Rosemary? Come on now. It's 15th spot. Out 13. You know what? No. I'm quitting this and redoing it. Shut up. Oh! What am I at? 35 subs now? I think I'm at like 35 subs.
I just stopped.
You stopped counting?
Well, I just like stopped doing videos. Yeah. No one is watching my videos.
Except for me. Literally.
Not even really.
No.
You're in making up my videos too.
Yeah, maybe that's why nobody wants to watch them. Watch that music.
Yeah. That's his own channel. Get on your channel,
Shamrock. Right? Get off of his stuff, man.
But I'm fighting your stuff.
Right?
But I'm fighting your videos, but you're not fighting my videos.
Apparently not. 11th spot, yay! Can I keep this going? No, probably not. 9th spot. 8 guys ahead of me, and I can see them all. I have 4 laps to go. Right. Lucky number 7. Number 8. Darn Audi. Number 5. Because I rear-ended a dude and it caused him to lose it. No, his grip on the road. Not that grip. You were waiting for me to say that?
Yeah.
He's gonna say it and it's gonna mean something dirty. I'm up against the Viper, are you serious?
Oh, you're screwed.
No, the Viper's got the acceleration, but I've got the cornering.
You're boned.
How am I boned? Yeah. I've got this Audi on my tail, though.
You watch the rest of it just be a straight line. You're just like,
I've got the cornering on him.
Watch this be like the last corner, and you just the rest of it's just a straight
line. Oh, dude, he tried cutting me off. These AI are smart. These AI are really smart.
Again?
Yeah. No, dude, these AI are ungodly smart.
Yeah, tell me that.
Like 6 times now. 16. 1,000.
Million.
Quadrillion, no, I'm just kidding.
Wow, Alex.
Yeah, I know.
You have to tell me that as soon as you were born. Wait, I wasn't born.
Right. But no, like these AI, my god, man. No, right now I'm just coasting. No, thank god the AI are not my god, because they would fail me every time. 2 of 4 laps. Huh? Wait, what?
Like, the first one would be your best. It's like the big donut, but they end up
Dude, Goku's been dead twice in this series. Yeah, in the different Sonic universes.
Only died twice. No, once.
Sonic's only died once?
Yeah.
Huh. Goku's died because what? He died of. Well, dude, if you go through all of the dimensions and the timelines and stuff, of course he's done that many times. Because there are ones where he died of the heart virus, there are ones that he didn't die of the heart virus, there are ones that he killed off Frieza, there are ones he didn't kill off Frieza.
Or he got killed off Frieza. And there are some of them where he's the bad guy.
Yeah, literally.
Like, he's basically Frieza. They're Frieza good.
No, Frieza is not good, he's a...
No, there's timelines where Frieza is good.
Yeah.
Or a complete opposite.
Right. Well, the Saiyans were evil and aggressive anyway. Well, they weren't evil, they were just really aggressive people. They were fighters, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Frieza...
He tried to kill him in the game, what did he do? Oh, no, he starts dating that dude. Makes half of the same command.
Well, no, he hit his head, which erased his mission of chaos and destruction of Earth when he was a baby.
There was a baby in the
thing? Yeah. No, because Frieza blew up planet Vegeta when he was a baby.
I was like, I'm gonna send a baby to wipe out an entire population of people.
Dude, most people are a power level of like 10. Goku was like a power level, I've heard he was like a power level of 2. The Great Ape transformation multiplies that by like 10. So he was a power level of 20, and if everybody else was a power level of 10, he could wipe everybody out easily. No, that was Master Roshi's turtle. That was a power level of 0.5 in the series.
I thought you said people.
No. There was a dude with a gun who had a power level of like 3. It's a farmer with a gun. Because the gun.
That's not him though.
No, but he was holding the gun.
Also, the dog was fighting him.
Yeah,
so when they knocked out his hand, they're like, oh my gosh.
Something like that.
There's like, we defeated him.
No, this went from Real Racing 3 and Future Fight to DBZ all of a sudden.
Well, it's like, we knocked the gun out of his hand. Game, yeah, I'm probably level 0. Picks up the gun. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna search for you.
Right?
Like, oh my god.
The skull on the back of the Audi. Maybe that's why everybody left me alone, because I saw the skull and went, oh crap. 14 grand, 3,500 points for the clean race bonus and all that jazz.
Sometimes you don't even do a clean race and it still gives you the clean race.
I know it does.
You just like smack them. Clean race bonus.
Just destroy everything here. What time is it? Oh jeez, it's 1:25.
Oh,
yeah, no, I have to change the number on this Audi.
Oh,
because I have 27 subs on here. Hey, 23 gold and 23,000. I have 24 gold now. So I got 100% on that.
This tape thing.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm taking something off the bed.
You're ripping the tape off the bed. What, you crazy? I mean, aside from the obvious, yes, we know you're crazy. ow. I'm just kidding. He broke my arm, people. He destroyed me. He crushed my face.
Now, how are you still playing the game?
I don't know. I'm just awesome like that, I guess. I don't know. What?
I said creep.
Creep. You're the creep. No, I'm just kidding.
We are the creeps.
No, look at this, guys. This chrome black BMW M3 GTS versus all these orange ones. So you know if I was to go back and replay this, who it would be, you know what I'm saying? Uh-oh.
Goodbye.
No, I had to let off the gas in order to change the view, which is retarded. Oh, I busted his window out so bad.
They all just passed you.
Yeah, they all passed me. Well, no, because he moved in such a way he knew I was going to hit him. So when he knew I was going to hit him, he just let me slam into him and then...
Are you doing the gyroscope?
Yep.
Why are they all in like a perfect line?
Because they follow a line. Is this the one I busted his window? I think that was him, yeah. So I was in 8th spot when I blew his window out. or seventh or ninth spot, I think. Eight or ninth.
You're like, get back in line.
Yeah.
You just push that car.
Right, I was in like 10th or 11th spot. Dude, they're making a Cars 3.
What?
And they're having Lightning McQueen possibly dying because of newer, faster cars. Like, they make him wreck or something in the preview for it. In the sneak peek or whatever. The teaser thing. So Lightning McQueen dies. That's kind of sad, but you knew it was going to happen eventually. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Hey, I'm in second. Can I get first place? Probably not. I don't know. Yeah, I might be able to pull off first place. Thank you, Beamer. Appreciate it. Just gonna overtake you. Okay, overtake, pass, whatever you want to call it. I just shattered that dude's window. I was like, oh my god. I hate these slow sections. Because it feels like the car wants to go faster, but it's like, oh my gosh, it doesn't want to go. Sorry. I don't know how high the volume needs to be on this, but... I was going quick at like 50 miles an hour out there. I drifted it out a little bit. It's not too bad. Okay, so I got that done. That Beamer is like... Oh man, the Beamer's actually not bad. Okay. I'm at curved vinyls. I don't care about the curved vinyls right now. I really don't. I can go without them for a little while. Okay, well that one's done. Oh no, this Porsche showcase thing. God, no. Mount Panorama, I'm down for a cup race. 4.42. The other Porsche. How is it that this Porsche is fully upgraded?
Yeah.
This one's not. And this one is still faster. It makes no sense. Oh, these are all coin ones. Okay, never mind. Not feeling this. I could do the 33, but I don't know if I want to. Well, no, because, I mean, this Porsche is quick, but it's... You know, race to the finish line. Cup at Mount Panorama. Panorama. Watch this take up the entire 7 minutes. New South Wales, Australia. You are starving. Poor Timmy.
He has nothing to eat.
You can eat the bed.
Okay, where are you guys?
I don't know. Sleep on the floor, I'll figure it out.
Okay. Oh,
oh no. Alex, you poisoned me. Oh, I forgot to tell you. You did it on purpose? Maybe. That's funny. Hey, it's three Beamers up front. Can I kill them all? Probably. Oh, dude got right. Well, no, because dude literally got in front of me. I'm like, you little butt. Yeah, guess what? You can eat that. Oop, your buddies can eat that. I mean, ow, and I just ate the wall, so... I guess I deserve it. But your buddies are back there stuck. So I guess that's a good thing.
He's just, like, standing still.
What, me?
No, him.
Yeah.
Like, you're just gaining... everything on
Pretty much.
I think he's just staying still.
No. Because now he's catching me.
Well, he was.
Yeah.
But he still failed.
Oof. No, did you go around that and you feel like you're going through it? You gotta let off the gas. You absolutely friggin' have to. Oh yeah, no, now he's gone. Dude, I'm gaining on him like 100 every 10 seconds or something. Not even, it's like 100 every 5 seconds almost. I'm doing almost 200 miles an hour. 193, oh my gosh, that's quick. Oh, hit the grass.
No clean race bonus.
Yeah, who cares, I already hit the guy. I already hit the one guy.
Oh, does it actually take it off?
Yeah. If you hit a car, yeah, it takes it off.
But they all hit cars. Oh my gosh, 4 laps.
Yeah. I'm halfway through it though, so it's not bad. I'm gonna be halfway. Well, no, like he was up ahead of me, and I hit him in the quarter panel or whatever.
You're in this view.
Mm-hmm.
Like, oh no! I wonder if you can wreck your car
and shift? Yeah, probably. That's interesting to find out. I would like to find that out. No, I got some stuff to do, guys, with my money before I gotta pay off a debt that I owe before I can do anything with like game systems and stuff. But if I can, I might get a PlayStation and PS3. I might get a an Xbox 360 because Tim wants the system link so we can do stuff like Minecraft or like Shift or whatever. Or no, what am I talking about? I'm drunk. Yes, I get drunk off the alcohol and water, but there is none. Exactly. You spiked my water? No way. No, it's like the root beer that I had last night at work was spiked. Dude, 1,000 yards? That's over 3,000 feet. That is literally 3,000 feet. 1,200 feet almost between me and the next place guy. Which means I'm literally almost a mile ahead of everybody. I think it's like 1,700 feet or 1,700 yards, and I'd be a mile ahead of everyone. What's gay? Your face? Oh, dude, I'm like almost 2 minutes flat per lap. Right? Thank you for hitting me, Tim. I much appreciate it. Jerk. Stab me in the back, and I'll kill you. I'm just kidding. I have no powers. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you do.
What power would that be? Power of what? That makes no sense. I have a power of power? I have a power of weakness. That's like saying that I have the strength of a worm. Worm has no strength. Well, I mean, a worm's got a little bit, but how much? A worm? Compared to a cat? No, they don't. Oh, yeah, no. I didn't think I told them in any of my Future Fight videos or anything that we went to go see Doctor Strange. I mean, I think we did in the Carbon videos, but... No, Carbon Clash is an interesting series. Like, I wanted to do more races with Tim. But this time I wanted to do a Tier 3 only, so it's like we could choose any Tier 3 car... Up to like the Corvette and the Viper.
Tier 0.
Tier 0, oh yeah.
This is where the fire truck is going to be Tier 0. The
fire truck is a Tier 0. The police pursuit car that I have is a Tier 4. I think it's Tier 4 or something. Or no, that's Tier 3. No, I was drifting the other night. Or I think it was last week in that cop car. And I kid you not, guys. That cop car was pulling off 200,000 point score on one of the races in the map. I was just like, oh my god, I could not believe that. And Tim's just like, seriously, dude, that track is meant for a tier 1 car to run, not a tier 3. I'm like, so? I'm beating 200,000 score. I was just like, oh my god. And that cop car looked like it was beat to everything. I could say something else, but I'm not going to. Beat to heck. Beat to crap. Beat to heck, yeah. No, Doctor Strange is a good... Beat to the Underworld, exactly. Doctor Strange was a really good film. I really enjoyed it. My siblings enjoyed it. Tim enjoyed it, so... I would recommend seeing it. It's really good. But it made me, like... It asked that... You know, it was like... Okay, I'm not spoiling anything, but Doctor Strange does have an issue where he loses the usage of his hands. Oh, dude, I just killed a Porsche. I threw it into the wall. Like, I made it go into the wall. Like, I hit it, and it just face-planted, grinding into the wall. But, no. And I was just like, he's talking about, you know, how science is the only thing he knows and stuff. And how science is the only thing that can fix his hands and things. And I'm just like, really, movie? You had to go disability on me? Like, really, movie? You know, because I have cerebral palsy. I'm just like, come on, man, seriously? No, I know that. I'm just messing. I'm just messing. The movie wasn't, like, trying to tell me crap. I mean, it probably was. And I'm officially a mile away from them. Almost. Yeah, pretty much a mile away. Holy cow. No, I'm thinking holy. In Buddhism, Hinduism, I think they are.
At least they don't make a gold statue and then drink it.
I didn't think they drank it in the Bible either, but they drank probably from it, like they put liquid in it maybe, but...
No, they got crushed up and put it in a drink.
What
they
the heck?
Forced to drink it.
What the... Okay. That's weird.
You learn it in Bible class, dude.
Oh.
At the school.
At the... What? At
Eagle Crest, yeah.
I didn't even know they had a Bible class at Eagle Crest, dude.
Oh, yeah, it got shut down, though.
Yeah, because it wasn't student-authorized or whatever. It was teacher-funded or something. Which is ridiculous, but...
Well, because you know that's a Christian school that you go.
Yeah, it's so supposed to be separation of church and state. Well, most of them were Christian.
No.
There were a couple of people from like Afghanistan or something that got uptight and they left that school. I probably shouldn't be talking about this on the video, but yeah, no.
That was when you were there.
Yeah.
Not when I was there.
Whatever. It's at 60%. What the heck? Okay, what do I get for 75% and 100% reward? 75% is 14K and 14 gold, but what's 100% completion? I don't know. It doesn't say. Dang. Oh, well. But no, guys. You know what? If you did enjoy this video, let us know. And we'll catch y'all down the road. Huh?
And go jump in the car.
Go jump in the car.
Or get hit by one. No, I'm joking.
I'm not going to get hit by a car. Thank
no,
you very
I said
much.
Go either jump in the car or get hit by one.
I don't know,
your
dude.
Choice.
Yeah. He's being stupid right now. But no, guys, this is Chevy Boy and signing out. Peace, y'all.